Welcome to English in a Minute. Willy-nilly is definitely fun to say, but what does it mean? Let's listen.
Hey, I'm going to Brazil for a conference next week. You should come along.
Jonathan, I can't do something like that willy-nilly.
Sure you can.
The last time I traveled without planning, I ended up sleeping in a movie theater for 3 nights. Not fun.
Willy-nilly comes from the writings of William Shakespeare. It is a shortened version of will he, nill he. Back then, nill meant the opposite of will. These days, willy-nilly describes something we do quickly and carelessly, without much thought or planning. And that's English in a Minute.